my colleagues from the National Selection Team, Brian Willis from the Northwest Playwrights Alliance, and Tom Mitchell from the University of Illinois. Tom.
As a National Selection Team, we have the privilege of touring around the country and seeing 57 productions from every nook and cranny and college and university in the country. It's a wonderful thing. But we were very delighted when we ran into this production in the snowy Midwest. This production that takes one of the most ancient of stories and tells it in the most magnificent way, full of imagination and theatrical devising. And we were delighted to see it then. We're delighted to see it again tonight. And I'm going to congratulate this whole company.
Finally, I would like to give thanks to the reason that we do it all, and that's to our students.